also just give you coffee and you could grind them.
Oh.
Just press the button on the machine. But normally I can use this, I can make the recipe, how much water, and how long should the coffee rest, a few seconds. Then you have the second brewer and the third water brewer. And then the machine come and ask at this temperature. So in this case we made a short extraction with descending water temperature. Everything to make the coffee as good as possible. Maybe Starbucks want to buy this. We would be happy to know about that.
Yeah, thank you very much.
You're welcome. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, it's I'm a bastard, yes, for sure.
But I'm one of the Protestants that flew over there in
yes,
Germany.
Yes, exactly. Okay. Actually, we went by foot or by horse carriage or whatever.
Yeah.
And then we spent a couple of generations in Kassel in
Berlin,
in Germany. And then we moved on for some reason.
It's cold brew coffee.
Yes, actually, yes. There is a story about one of my ancestors actually helping the Danish king because he was
Any milk?
Yeah.
I don't know. No milk?
That sounds fancy though.